YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
The prodigal son of crime who's come home, man.
Yo,
well, yo, you're home, man. So good to see you, man.
I'm there. Now, back to work.
I know there's big moves, baby. I know you've been in Cyprus, sitting down, reflecting, scheming, planning. What's the move? What's the plan?
Yes, so I was doing exactly what you said. I was staring at the sun. I was
lost.
Exactly. Totally. And then I saw a flight. I got back home to London. I made it.
Yes.
I made it.
Amazing.
I went to see my booking agent and my manager.
Exactly.
I said, listen, I've been a twat. And I just want to make it right.
For real. I respect that. I respect that.
I had to own. I had to own my bad. When you say my bad.
I had to own your bad.
Yes, because sometimes we push blame everywhere.
Oh, everywhere.
You know.
Everywhere but yourself.
Exactly. And I said, you know what, Wiley, just take some. Because they're not saying it for nothing. If they say, oh, Wiley, I didn't get to see you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah. The latest loss, and I felt the biggest loss financially, was Wireless. Oh my God!
What did it feel like? Let me elaborate.
When Legal Bizzle took your money.
No, look. What did that feel like? I'm going to show you. Exactly what happened there. I was actually on point, but the flight got delayed from where I was coming from. So even when I get on the flight, it's going to land me at Heathrow and we're not going to get to Finsbury Park in the amount of time.
Heartbreaking.
I said, can I move times? I asked a few artists, they didn't want to move times really. So I called them and I said, I'm going to make my way anyway. Will I get on? They was like, well, we don't know if we can move the times. So we came to an agreement. Yeah, like, okay, you are on point and you're on your way. But if you land there at 4, because that flight's delayed, you won't get to Finsbury Park by then. So Lethal B
took that money off the table.
And look, instead of Lethal saying, thanks Wiley, you missed it, I got a bit of dollar, Lethal's like, no, I took the money and I run. And I'm like,
whoa, savage.
So yeah, that's what's happened.
Left nothing on the table.
No, but big up.
Scooped up everything. Didn't even leave crumbs. Everything.
But big up Lethal though, big up Lethal, because I'm glad that he could do it, because I couldn't make,
Heartbreaking.
I'm glad.
But you're here now and you've changed, you know, a new lead.
Yes.
It's the old Wiley, you're going to be there.
I can't be letting Lethal take my mortgage
money. So 2017, what's the plan, man? The album?
Yep. Well, no, I'm going to do it like singles from November and go into next year. And I have a big show next year.
A few people have dropped albums and maybe it was ill-advised.
Yep.
Maybe the expectation of the sales. Some people, maybe they should have kept in the single market for a while.
Oh, what? Well, there you go. And I don't even know them, but I'm going to find out what you're talking about.
So what I'm saying, Doc, what about, there's a movie, there's a book, what's the plan?
Yeah, the movie, the book, on all of that, that's very important. The book's finished. And the movie is very important because I'm approaching 40.
Whoa.
You know, and I would like to, I've been just such a music studio rat. I would like to explore and go into other things that my mind wasn't open to before.
Yeah.
Like the film, the book, and just other things where I can get that bag.
Yes. And you're going to reconnect with a young audience, man.
Because
they've got to understand the heritage of what you represent to this movement.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to have to get in the studio with Chip. And I'm going to have to get in the studio with a few of the people of today. You know, like Jay Haas and these people. And
reconnect.
Yes. Because maybe I'm disconnected halfway, not fully.
No, not all. You've just been away for a minute.
Yeah. So I need to
snap. In that Cyprus groove. And we respect that. Yeah. But we're glad to have you back, baby.
Yeah, I'm glad to be back, bro.
And I think the turning point, the new league starts today, fam, when you take that stage at the O2.
Well, it does. I had a little go today. I done Reading earlier.
Smashing it.
Yeah, I had a good turnout at Reading. Yeah. And I done a cider festival yesterday. It was amazing. Wickham Cider Festival. You got to do that.
Whoa.
They got 45 flavours of cider.
Oh,
toffee,
trust me.
Apple, cherry, still fizzy. You got to go there. You would love it. I was on the stage drinking cherry cider.
Yes.
Doing the best show of my life.
Yeah, exactly. Because I heard there's one cider called Dench, which is the aftershave that Eagle sells. Anyway.
once we're done though, back, 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 back.
Oh, it's man. So good to see you.
That's how it smells.
Oh, no. That's what it smells like.
McGregor, man.
Oh, what about McGregor?
Oh, I wanted him to win, man. Don't worry.
No, I did.
I wanted McGregor.
That was a happy ending.
Did you
that
know?
That was a happy ending. Pause.
What, who did you know was going to win?
No, nobody knew, but it was a happy ending for Mayweather. Okay. Do you know what I mean? It was a happy ending.
It was a happy ending
like,
for him.
Like, it would have been a shame if it was like 49 and one loss.
Yeah.
It was like,
he never needs to fight again.
Billionaire.
He never needs
but
to fight
like, again. Usain Bolt, it would have been nice for him to win that last 100 meter. So it was nice for him. And like, McGregor did himself proud. Let's not be.
Yeah,
you know,
he got to 10 rounds.
Yo, proud.
He did. He's my guy. I rate him.
Proud. Rate him.
It was a cardio thing.
Definitely. But also, outboxed.
Outboxed by
one of the greatest.
Different sports, aren't they?
Yeah, by one of the greatest.
Yeah. All right. Back.
Yo, thanks for watching Tim Westwood TV. Here's a couple of videos I know that you'll love. And thanks for all the comments. We pay attention. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on those notifications. It's Tim Westwood TV, baby.